We're here with Umberto Molineris. You're trimming the wing on port. Umi, lots of breeze today. Of course, new starboard wing, or mounted on the starboard arm. Was it all about commissioning today?
Yeah, today was the first day on our new wing, and difficult day for a commissioning day. Obviously, the main goal of the day was to check the wing, of all the system working. So yeah, it's a bit tricky with this condition. We had some big gust, 25 knots, and but I think the main goal was achieved, and first feeling of the wing is really good, and then we decided to stop because of the big wind.
Yeah, it seems you sailed more windward heel on the new wing compared to the anhedral. Is that something you would agree on?
Well, I think again it's a first day, commissioning day, and was more about testing the system. I think we will go through all the different molding in the next days.
It also looked like a new mast. Can you comment on that?
Yeah, it's our mastery, new shiny mast, and today was a first day also for the mast. I think we loaded quite well in this big breeze, and I think so far we're happy. Let's see all the checks and the next days.
Would you confirm that you were going approximately lower 40 knots?
Yeah, it was around that number. Then, that's a secret.
True that. And Umi, it looked like you were having also some issues, perhaps some electronics. Can you comment on that?
No, nothing major. We just had, as this can happen with some little issue on the boat. So we had to stop 20 minutes, half an hour to do all the checks and mods, and then we start again. But as I said before, was a commissioning day. It was the first day, so obviously it's hard to, as a first day on a new tool, on a new wing, with this condition. So I think we were quite happy with what we did. We sailed a bit upwind on the new wing, a bit downwind. So then we decided to stop and drop the sail.
Ci lasci un commento in italiano per il supporto sulla rossa?
Sì, oggi primo giorno su questa nostra nuova wing. È una giornata molto importante per il team, perché diciamo sarà prossimamente la nostra wing con cui regateremo. E niente, oggi era un giorno di commissioning, quindi il goal principale era quello di verificare che tutti i sistemi funzionassero bene. E condizione abbastanza difficile come primo giorno, però diciamo siamo contenti, siamo riusciti a fare qualche pezzo sia di bolina che di poppa sulla nuova wing, e adesso speriamo di beccare qualche bella giornata nei prossimi giorni e continuare a testare questa wing.
Grazie a me.
Grazie.